SmackDown starts with AJ Styles versus Gran Metalik, with Lince Dorado in his corner for the Intercontinental Championship, and AJ wins with a calf crusher. Jeff Hardy comes out and says he's thankful for all the fans, then Baron Corbin comes out and talks trash, and Drew Gulak attacks him from behind, and Gulak and Corbin have a match. Corbin wins with an end of days, then Matt Riddle comes out and attacks Corbin, then Chad Gable attacks Riddle. Big E versus The Miz with John Morrison in his corner, and Big E wins with a stretch muffler leg submission. Lacey Evans versus Naomi, and Naomi wins with a roll-up. Bayley with Sasha Banks in her corner versus Nikki Cross with Alexa Bliss in her corner for the SmackDown Women's Championship, and Bayley wins with her facebuster. After the match, an upset Nikki pushes Alexa down, then the fiend Bray Wyatt appears and puts the mandible claw on Alexa. We'll see you next week for the next SmackDown synopsis.